No, that's just it. You don't scare me. You think you're so scary and powerful because you're a millionaire daughter. That is really hard to say. I know. Anyway, you think you're so perfect. I'm tired of it. You've only met me like 2 minutes ago. Right, I'm still tired of it. Well, come on, we gotta go find whatever her name is. Fine. Oh, there you are, Daniela. Are you okay? I mean, you seem a little mega sensitive. What's that supposed to mean? Nothing, just calm down. We can talk to you about switching roommates. Switching roommates? Yeah, neither of us can stand our roommates. Oh, and we were wondering if you would like to have one of ours. Well, which one? That's what you get to choose. Well, the thing is, I don't really want a roommate.
What?
How could you not want a roommate?
You don't.
True. How could you not want a roommate? Well, I'm just kind of shy and stuff, so I don't really like to talk to people like I'm talking to you right now.
Oh, okay. Is that it?
Yeah, that's it.
Okay, then.
So how did you end up with just yourself, not a roommate?
I just asked. That's all you had to do?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
I know. I thought I was spoiled.
You are. Oh, yeah, right.
Well, do you mind leaving now? I kind of like my privacy. And the dark.
You like the dark?
Yes.
Okay.
All right, AJ, let's go now.
Wait, I need to talk to her. She already made her decision. Now, come on.
All right. That seemed a little odd to you.
What part?
The part she likes to hang out in the dark and she doesn't like to talk to many people. That was a little strange.
What do you think it is?
Oh, it's probably nothing. Well, it was nice meeting you.
Yeah, nice meeting you too. Good luck with your roommate.
Thanks.
OMG, Bailey, was that you?
Yeah.
Wait, what happened to your Texas accent?
I've got a secret to tell you.
What?